Screenshot story. Body of Bree Johnson had multiple bruises. According to medical legal reported, heated altercation confirmed via CCTV. According to the latest Facebook post made by the family conceals of the late Bree Johnson, contrary to earlier statement made by the mainstream media, the medical reports indicated signs of struggle with multiple bruises other than the one found on the victim's neck. The CCTV footage review was also done in cooperation with the authorities and the establishment swearing heated altercation between Julian Ongpin and the late Bree Johnson was evident, in line with various testimonies made by those present in the hostel on the night. The mugshot photo of Ongpin also showed deep scar marks on his arm, which Ongpin's earlier claim via published interview that marks were obtained upon his forceful entry to the room. The official statement also questioned the irregularities of Ongpin's release, including the high amount of illegal substance found inside the room. Read the official full statement of the Johnson Counsels below. Patuloy ang pagtutulungan ng PNP at NBI sa investigasyon sa kaso ng artista na si Bree Johnson. Ayon kay PNP Chief General Guillermo Elizar, anumang impormasyon na kanilang nakakalap sa kaso ay agad nilang inilalabas sa publiko. Ito'y upang maiwasan na sila'y pagdudahan, lalo na't anak ng isang bilyonaryong ang boyfriend nitong si Julian Ongpin. Narito ang larawan ni Julian Roberto Ongpin at ang mga kasong sinampa sa kanya para kay Bree Johnson. At kung bago ka pa lamang sa aking YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe. I-click mo na din ang notification bell para lagi kayong update sa ating masusunod na mga video. Thank you for watching.